Morning, children. Today we are going to continue with the same topic, the nouns, and I'm just going to explain to you the chapter which is there in the book itself, right? So it's going to be a little easier than we are going to do the exercises today. So please take out your grammar book and go to page number 19. So, waiting for a few minutes. Come on, take out your books. Page number 19. army. Group of flowers, bouquet of flowers. Group of keys, bunch of keys. Or group of grapes, bunch of grapes. Or group of mountains, chain of mountains. See, group of sailors, crew. Group of people, crowd. Group of ships, fleet. Group of birds, flock. Right. You see, a flock of birds. Now abstract noun. What's an abstract noun? I told you, which is you cannot see or you cannot touch. So what are the quality? Mercy, courage, boldness, compassion. These are all qualities, right? Courage. These are all qualities which are abstract. Then action. Action means doing words. Then cry, laugh, punishment, smile. These are all actions. So these are also abstract. Then state. What is the state? Adulthood is the state. That's an abstract. Boyhood, freedom, health. These are all abstract. That's right. The name of the art and science are also abstract terms, like physics, mathematics, subject, literature, grammar. These are all abstract terms. Okay. Material noun. What's a material noun? Like diamond is the hardest substance. Diamond is a material. Gold is precious yellow metal. Gold is the material noun. Silver is precious, shiny, grayish, white metal. Next, go to page number 21. Plastic is a synthetic material. So, plastic is a material now. Brass is also a yellow alloy of copper and zinc. See, brass, copper, zinc, these are all material nouns. All metals are material nouns. Right? So, these I have already explained. Now, I am going to start off with this exercise. It's very simple. I am not going to write it down. See, check the book. I will just write the answers. Page number 21. Exercise A. Number 1. Recognize the nouns given in color in the following sentences and write whether they are common noun, proper noun, collective noun, abstract noun or material. So all the words highlighted with blue, you have to say whether they are, means what type of noun they are. Okay, so let's start. Number 1, their team is better than others. So team is a collective noun. So write collective noun. Team of players. Number 2, he is a magician. We have so many magicians in the entire world, so it is common noun. So, common noun. Number 3, her courage saved us from the tigers. Her courage saved us from the tigers. Courage is? Very good. Abstract. Number 4. Coal is the cheapest fossil fuel. And this coal is a material noun. I have already explained why. Number 5. A committee of 8 was appointed. Committee means together. A few members together. So we say a committee of members. So it is a collective noun. Number 6. I do not have physics. So physics is what? Children? you, it's an abstract noun. Name of any subject is an abstract noun. So, number 6 done. This is A. We have just done A. Now we are going to do B. Let's do B. 1. So, select suitable collective nouns for the box and fill in the blanks. So, option has been given to you. You have to choose from the blank and write it in the blank. Choose from the options and write it in the blanks. Please use a pencil to write in your book. And you need not do this in your notebook. Only in the book. Okay? A group of sheep, ships. What is it called? A group of ships? Fleet. Right? Number 2. Next one is a group of players. We call it a team of players. Number 3. A group of cattle. What is a cattle? Cows, sheep, these are all cattle. So, what do we say? A group of cattle, herd of cattle. Okay? Number 4. A group of lions. We say a pride of lions. Number 5. A group of birds. A flock of birds, right? Number 6. A group of flowers. A bouquet of flowers. Number 7. A group of sailors. A crew of sailors. Number 8. A group of people, a crowd of people. Number 9. A group of soldiers, an army of soldiers. Number 10. A group of keys, a bunch of keys. Thank you. 7. Horses, a dash of horses, a team of horses.
Rules. Anger.
Of course, anger is an affront. Right? So children, this was it, and we have already done this. And children, we are not going to do E, because there is some error in this exercise which we are not going to do, so we are going to omit the E exercise, okay? And we are going to do the tip D, right? So, this was it. I hope you have understood and you have, gone through. Please see. I will give you some time to write it down so that you finish your work and sorry, children, there's a mistake in the spelling, so I've corrected it. Please quickly write it down so that you can finish your work. I'm sure you have done it with me, so you should not have any problems. And I give you some time to write it down. This, I'm not going to upload any file. You must learn how to do it on your own. It's in the book, you just have to write cards. It's an app discussed. So you know what to do exactly, right? And I'm sure you have understood the concept of nouns and different types of nouns. If you have any issues, please get back to me. In my lecture right here, right now. Till stay home, stay safe, children. Take care of yourselves and have a